When faced with crisis, what would you choose? Yourself, your duty, family, or love? That is at the heart of the new Kapamilya channel's Walang Hanggang Paalam. The teleserye has Paulo Avelino as Eman Salvador, a former top agent of the National Investigation Agency who is wrongly convicted of a crime. The series goes back and forth in time to tell the story of Eman and Celine, the wonderful Angelica Panganiban. She's the fiancée and mother of his child, forced to break up with him when he goes to prison. But soon, a tragedy brings the estranged couple together. Their son, Robbie, is kidnapped. Adding tension to the mix is Zanjoe Marudo as Anton, Celine's current boyfriend. The love triangle goes into hyperdrive as they navigate the treacherous web of finding out who took Robbie. The domestic drama with an action thriller backdrop is effectively directed by Manny Q. Palo and Darnell Joy R. Villaflor. The directors know how to shoot heartfelt drama, as well as exciting action scenes with gorgeous cinematography and creative editing. Shot during the pandemic, the production followed many protocols to ensure everyone's safety. The result? The series becomes very in the moment, like we're watching a story unfold in real time. I also like that Walang Hanggang Paalam is not as much about who took Robbie, but what would happen next. You're left wanting to see the next episode, and it's an easy and entertaining binge watch.
Celine, hindi nila ibabalik ang anak natin. Paano naman nalaman yun?
I saw the first 4 episodes on iWantTFC, and now I'm hooked. So follow the quest to find Robbie in Walang Hanggang Paalam. And to the many Angelica Panganiban fans, I heard that this will be her last teleserye, so enjoy the series. And the best part? Advanced episodes are now available on iWantTFC, exclusive to both standard and premium plans. So what are you waiting for? Stream Walang Hanggang Paalam and see it first on iWantTFC. I'm Manny the Movie Guy for Adobo Nation.